Hey, PB. I'm just thinking of what to draw. Got caught up in my own thoughts there. Thank you. I didn't do anything for Halloween season. I thought of watching a movie and didn't end up doing that. I actually did what I do every day now, which is recorded podcasts. Chugging away at Argent, as you do. How about you? Did you do anything fun for Halloween? Hey, that's a holiday. I heard there's a... special hooligans for the season. That's exciting. Some things are evergreen. Back to the owl trenches. What? That's a war crime. They can't do that. That's a lot to process. I don't know about that. How many books are there? Is this like an Animorphs thing where there's like 50 of them and you'll be doing this for the rest of your life, or like what? What's the deal? Books. Are they all in the same universe, or is it like... Now it's it's the same premise but with wolves instead of owls. Okay. Okay, so humanity did exist at some point in Gahul. You can, I'm very behind on the lore. Interesting. You know, that is something I do like to have ambiguous. Because, like, why would they know, you know? Oh, whoops. Yeah, that's rough. Don't want that. God, video game music is so swingy. Oh yeah? It's Slay the Princess, yeah. That Abby Howard joint. I'm pretty sure that's her. I'll have to check that out. I've heard good things. I've heard spooky things. Yeah, isn't it Johnny Sims doing that old Magnus Archives, Mr. Magnus Archives? Hmm. That's very exciting. I like to hear that. I like spoilers that are in themselves heavily redacted. Appreciate that very much. Well, if you're recommending games, can I recommend you a game? Can I recommend to you South Scrimshaw? Have you played it? Would you like to play it? Would you like to play a speculative, alien nature documentary about whales? And it's beautiful. It's like it's so gorgeously drawn and implemented, and it's free on itch. If there are like 4 episodes out, I think it's also on Steam. It's no contest, my favorite visual novel and one of my favorite games. I'm like obsessed with it. Yes. Okay, well, I've sketched a variety of things. I feel satisfied by that. Thank you very much for coming by. And I hope that you have a lovely November. I hope it's a really good month. I'm gonna jinx it by saying that, but I that's what I really do hope. Good night.